YouTube, what's happening with y'all, Ken Folk? It's your friendly neighborhood sneaker man, Goat Weezy, aka Cool Weezy Leonard. Now, y'all see, I got the braids. Y'all see me, you know, braided up. Out here looking like Allen Iverson back in 2000. You know, my niece said I look like Lil Bow Wow.
What the hell did you just say?
But I wasn't going for that one, baby girl, so just hold your horses on that one. But nah, man, appreciate y'all for coming back through. Now, y'all probably seen the thumbnail, y'all probably seen the title. Bruh, this is one I can't believe I hit on, because I've been trying to hit on dunks on the sneakers out for the longest. And bruh, I ain't been hitting on nothing on the well, as far as dunks, I ain't been hitting on nothing. But before we get started with this unboxing, y'all know what I need for y'all to do. I need for y'all to hope smash that subscribe button if you haven't. Hey man, if you ain't subscribed to the channel, hey, I'm gonna need for y'all to do that. And make sure you hit that notification bell and hit that like button for your boy. And guess how much that costs? Bruh, it's literally $3.99 for y'all. It don't cost y'all a dime to do that. So please make sure y'all do that, man. I'm on the road to 3K, and bruh, I need your help, man. But nonetheless, welcome to the channel. Now, I ain't gonna talk y'all head off. I ain't gonna ramble with y'all all night long, because I ain't gonna lie to your boy, man. But nah, I'm gonna go ahead and get this unboxing done. Shout out to the Sneakers app. Hey man, shout out to the Sneakers app once again. Bruh, like I said, I didn't expect to hit on these, and I ain't even hit on my phone. I was at work and I hit on the computer. Like, dog, it was crazy. I was sitting at my desk and I was like, man, you know what? I'm just gonna try for it. Tried on my phone, didn't work. Then when I hit it on, saw it on my computer, I was like, oh snap, it's purchased? Like, bruh, where that came from, you feel me? But nah, let's go ahead and unbox these things and get into it. Because y'all know I don't care about those boxes, especially with the Nike tape. Come on, Nike, y'all gotta stop. But luckily, my pair was dropped off at a UPS location, so all I had to do was just drive and pick my junk up, you feel me? But here we have it. And the label reads Nike Dunk High SP Special Project. Color is Varsity Maze, Midnight Navy, size 12. Retail 120 of them bang, you feel me? Woo! 120 ain't bad, man. Let's go ahead and open these things on up. Ooh. I like that. I like these. Ooh. Mm. Uh-oh. A blooper for y'all. And woo, we got the Michigan things, man. Golly, these things are kind of cold, boy. They colder than what I thought they was gonna be, you feel me? But nah, let's go ahead and get into it. Now, the last time we saw the Michigan dunks, this was like 2016, and bruh, they were sitting in outlets, like literally $54.99. Like, I really can't believe that. But now the demand is so high for dunks now. Thank you, Travis Scott. Like, Travis Scott, just whatever he does, it turns into a gold mine, and it makes it very hard for people like me to get sneakers that really want their sneakers, not out for the resale. All right, now, this one was not my favorite at all. Like, I like the Michigan State ones better. I prefer the Michigan States, but I mean, if you got a size 12 in the Michigan States, we can do a size swap. But I don't know, I think I'm gonna keep these. Y'all know I'm a UNC guy, but just having these in my hand right now, like first time looking at them, I think they're pretty dope, man. Like, I love this. Well, I don't love it, but I like it, and I think I can grow to love it. Like, these are actually dope. Now, like I said earlier, I've been trying to hit on a bunch of dunks this year. I tried to go for the red and white St. John's, the Chicago Bears colorway, the Champ colors, the low joints, the Kentucky, the white and blue low joints, the Brazil, like the Sambas, and I've been striking out ever since. It's like, bro, can your boy hit on something on the Sneakers app? Like, golly. And I know everybody else can agree with me saying, like, bro, the Sneakers app need to step their game up just a little bit. Like, I don't know what's going on due to COVID, but bro, we just want to buy the sneakers so we can wear them. I wear my sneakers. I know a lot of other folks that wear their sneakers. We just want to wear our sneakers, y'all. That's it. But now, getting into details of the sneaker. Now, talking about the toe box. The toe box is that maize yellow. And y'all see it just similar to ones. We got that maize yellow on the toe box. And surrounding the toe box up along here, we got that midnight navy blue. And down on the midsole, we have a white midsole with circles all around the sneaker. Dunks, kind of like ones, like, bruh. That's what they put me in the mind frame of, Jordan 1s, but it is what it is, man. Then on the sole, we got our midnight navy blue sole, as y'all can see. Bruh. All right, and heading along into the upper. All right, the upper. The mid-upper is surrounded by yellow with a blue Nike swoosh. All right, and up along the lace aglets, the lace outlets. Bro, we got that navy blue up here as well. And heading into the back of the sneaker, we got navy blue, which goes up into that maize yellow with our navy blue pull tab. All right. And now we have a nylon tongue. The tongue is nylon with the nylon tag. I like these right here, man. I swear to God, I like these. And then they do come with two extra sets of laces. We got white and that maize yellow. Now, me personally, I think I'm gonna keep the navy blue laces in mind. I think the navy blue laces kind of hit a little better. But I know I said earlier I like the Michigan State ones versus these. But I don't know, I'm really kind of feeling these, man. Like, dog, the whole college dunk collab, well, not collab, but just the college dunk collection. Like, I really like these, man. Even though I wanted the St. John's pair. The St. John's and the Syracuse, those are my favorite ones. Those are the ones I really wanted. But y'all know I don't do resale on sneakers. Like, I can't waste my money. Not even waste my money. I just don't want to spend it. Like, I'm very frugal. I've told y'all that in the past. Your boy is very frugal, if you don't know the definition. Maybe I'll put it up for you. Who knows? But I'm cheap. Y'all, I'm Mr. Krabs cheap. Mr. Krabs. Jason from the game, Terry Crews on Everybody Hate Chris. Like, bro, I'm that cheap. Like, when I have kids, they gonna hate me because I'm cheap. Like, straight up, I'm just saying. But nah, man, y'all let me know in the comment section below, did you guys hit on these? Like I said, I was surprised I hit. I wasn't even expecting to hit, but I actually like these, man. Like, even though I do prefer the Michigan State colorway, but I actually like these. But before we send it off, I'm going to give y'all some quick B-roll, and we're going to hop off and end this thing off, man. Nah, man, I appreciate y'all for coming through and rocking out with your boy. Like I said, let me know in the comment section below. Are you feeling these? Did you hit on these? I didn't see a lot of people who hit on these. I was looking at my Instagram feed. I know, I hit and I didn't really see anybody else hit on these. I know Talks with TJ, she had an early pair from some people, but hey, man, like, that's the only, you know, she the only other person I know personally that has these. But yeah, y'all talk to me in that comment section. Y'all know I talk back. I love to interact with y'all. Hey, it's always love, man. But anyway, it's been your friendly neighborhood sneaker man, Goat Weezy. And as always, sending everybody love, peace, And with all this beef, put some chicken grease on that thing. Gone.